It's funny, I can meditate and clear my head, but I can't do the same when I'm near my bed. My thoughts start moving at the speed of light. Got some weed to light, maybe I'll read or write. Then you look out the window and peep the light. Like damn, I need it, but I'm not getting sleep tonight. Then I start to feel like I wanna seek a fight. Shut the fuck up, I don't wanna speak, aight? Angry and anxious, anxiety is amplified. Voices in my head, personality is ramified. Talk to myself, back and forth like a tennis ball. A tremendous fall, I became a menace when this all summited. As I plummeted from the pinnacle, switch from optimistic to pessimistic and cynical. You won't find the answers hidden anywhere. In a scroll, in a healing, it will begin seeking deep within the soul.
They say sleep is the cousin of death.
Your body go against you.
Everybody's out to test you till they see you break.
They say sleep is the cousin of death.
Your body go against you.
It's taking me away.
I'm a light sleeper.
To my physical health, that's become a detriment. Left me marked like some kids riding on wet cement. Physically and mentally, honestly, I'm exhausted. Blood is burning, but my heart feels frosted. Tossing and turning, sometimes I lie awake the entire night. My mistake to try to make the best of it, cause the next morning I'm so mad. Keep it moving, seeking a better place. Nomad shadow beings and demons are drawn to negative energies, don't let them latch upon you. Keep the balance, don't allow them to condemn your souls. Difficult with this gift of imbalance chemicals. Still there are times when I try to rest. So tired, stressed, I just cry depressed. I addressed my struggle and hope this can be something to relate to when feeling hopeless.
They say sleep is the cousin of death.
Your body go against you.
Everybody's out to test you till they see you break.
They say sleep is the cousin of death.
Your body go against you.
It's taking me away.
I'm a light sleeper.